dreams were left behind. I'll be glad cause I was blessed to get to have you in my life. When I look back on these days, I look and see your face. You were right there for me.
full of questions. You must have thought I was the smartest man alive, and I didn't have all the answers to every little how and where and why. Like Daddy, why is the sky so blue today? Does Jesus really hear me when I pray? When I grow up, will I be just like you? Will I be tall and strong and brave? There is no power on earth like your Father's love, so big and so strong as your Father's love. A promise that's sacred, a promise from did I hurt enough? Did I care enough when you most needed me? Was I there enough? Enough to make you feel the power of your Father's love.
Father's love.
Your Father's love. Your Father's love. Your Father's love.
Jaja, Mina, Eric, Gary, and yours truly, with our musical director, Mr. Homer Flores.
Yeah. Happy Father's Day ulit sa lahat ng ating mga tatay. And of course, to Homer. Hi, Papi. Happy Father's
Happy
Day
Father's
to you,
Day.
Gary and Augie.
Thank you so much, Jaja.
We celebrate your warmth, well-being, and wisdom as dads.
Pero hindi lang kami ang gustong bumate sa inyong tatlo. Please watch this.
No matter how far we are, you're always in our hearts. And we are so lucky to call you our Papa.
Happy Father's Day!
You've truly been an amazing father and so loving and caring and so generous.
We miss you and love you, and we hope to see you soon. Happy Father's Day, Lolo.
For us, you are a true legend because you've not only inspired us, but a lot of people around the world.
Happy Father's Day, Pa. We love you.
Happy Father's Day, Pa. We love you.
Tell Lolo.
Happy Father's Day, Lolo. I love you.
I really appreciate how many times he has made the time to sit with me and just talk to me, same with my siblings.
I love how supportive he is in all of my endeavors and how much he stands by me in all the decisions I make in life. And Dad, happy Father's Day.
I wish that his songwriting career will continue and that he makes more good songs and that he has many more Father's Days to come. Love you.
What we love about Papi is that he's very, very funny.
And he likes to take care of me.
What about you, Luch? Happy Father's Day, Dad. And I pray that I also look as young as you when I am that old.
Yeah, I want to say happy Father's Day to my dad. And thank you so much for being the greatest dad that a girl could ever ask for. Mwah.
Tito, it's been an absolute privilege becoming part of the Pangilinan Valenciano family ever since my mom's passing in 2012. I felt so extremely blessed having a father like you.
One day,
When I have kids of my own, I want to be exactly the same. To my hero, my idol, and to my inspirational icon, my dad. Happy, happy Father's Day. I love you with all my heart.
Wow. Happy Father's Day. We know you also have a message for your apos and mga anak.
Wala ba ako, apo? Ah, si Gary, may kausap.
Si Kuya Gary.
Ako, may apo na ako. May apo na ako.
Okay lang. Darating din yan. Huwag ka mag-alala. Darating din yan. No, to my apos, I just want... Actually, it's more to Paolo, who's a dad. But Pao, I'm very proud of you and Samantha and how you're bringing up Leia and Luch. I'm excited to see how they keep growing up. Every single day that I spend with Leia, I see a little bit more of what the good things that you and Sam have instilled in her heart. And I pray that that continues, son. You both are doing a great job. Happy Father's Day, Paolo. I love you so, so very much.
Homer, may message ka ba daw?
Kasama pala ako rito.
Nagulat ka ba? Nagulat ka sa mga anak? Ang dami mong apo.
Grabe.
Hey, Lolo. Grabe. Lolo.
Alam ko
yun. Grabe, may time ka pag umaranak. Dami mo, nag-aareglo ka lagi.
Sir, dito sa ASAP ginagamit yung mic. Ayan. Gamitin mo yung mic, sir.
Kahit
mo
yan.
Anong message mo, Lolo?
Hindi ko ready.
Sorry, medyo maina na pandinig ni Homer. Sabi namin, Happy
message
Father's Day.
Message para sa iyong mga anak.
Ati ko rin si Eric.
Ah, si Eric.
Oo, kasi haligi siya ng tahanan.
Correct.
Pader siya ng haligi.
Haligi.
Pader yun.
Happy Father's Day.
Pader.
Ako yung video ko.
Joking ka.
So ano ng message mo, Papi? Yung mga anak ko, lagi ako nasa likod nila. Parang dito, behind the scene lang tayo. Pero lagi akong... suporta sa kanila.
Aww,
at sila rin ganun naman eh.
Ganun din siya.
Yes, Ogi.
Kay Lila, kay Sarah, tsaka kay Nate. Alam nyo, nabasa ko one time, a father is someone that becomes your first superhero. While a mother naman, I know it's not Mother's Day, but it's the first person that you fall in love with as a child. You know, and so... I just hope that now that we're getting there, medyo middle-aged na tayo, I still remain to be your superhero, kids. Because when I look into your eyes and when I see you, I don't really see an adult or someone who's growing up. We always see that little boy, that little girl. To us, you will always be a little child. And it's hard to erase that. But thank you for being the children that I was blessed to have. And I love you. Pumipiyok ako. Pagod kasi showtime.
Sobrang touchy.
Hindi ako emotional.
Commit, nagpapaiyak ko.
No, the greatest blessing kasi that I speak on behalf of Augie and Sir Homer, the biggest blessing, maliban sa aming mga asawa, ay yung mga anak namin.
Yes.
You know, tapos pag may apo, parang dagdag na talaga yan eh. But it really is a blessing that goes beyond words. If we were to write a song, the song would never end because it's a never-ending time that we have with our children and a never-ending longing to be with them. Kahit in my case, or si Homer, wala na sila dito sa Pilipinas, no, yung dalawa sa mga anak ko ay nasa abroad na. Pero you said it perfectly, bro. You said it perfectly.
Happy Father's Day again.
Thanks, Josh.